feels amazing to be a medico. It's really a great feeling when you feel, when you get to know that you have finally made it and you have finally get a seat into the medical college after your long struggle. Actually, I took a drop after 12th and I was really depressed and shattered when I got to know that I haven't been selected in NEET 2016. Then Cellsius and my parents and Cellsius helped me a lot with keeping me motivated, and they helped me to recognize my potential and all, and again be back to studies. NEET is not really tough because it's not kind of a rocket science, but the competition is really tough, and that's what makes it hard to crack NEET. When lakhs of students sit for exam and only a few thousand make it through and get a seat into the college. So the competition is really tough, yes, but through regular practice and improvements in each and every test, you can really work good and you can really score good. Study pattern, I always study in three phases: concept building, concept learning, and then application of the concept. So the main important part is the application, and that happens with more and more question practice. So yeah, everything that led me to this is the question practice, and question practice helped me a lot. It can do wonders. Cellsius had a big role in keeping me motivated, and they helped me clear my concepts that were weak during the last years of my preparation. And finally, I practiced a lot of questions here from the material that Cellsius provides and the test papers, and finally it happened. Best thing in the Cellsius is that there are less students per teacher and in every class, so the focus and attention hasn't been diverted to all of them. It is particular, and teachers help personally, so it was the kind of the best thing that I felt here in Cellsius rather than other coaching institutions. More and more question practice can do wonders. In last few months of my preparation, I just solved question papers, lots and lots of questions, and I went through them again and again, and all the concepts that were missing were revised, and then it helped me a lot beyond expectations. On the main day of the exam, there is a lot of stress and pressure. So I would like to suggest that you have to keep calm and be cool and be confident. You can do it because you have studied whole of the year, and it's not all in vain. It cannot be in vain. So just be focused and grab all the 3 hours that you get for this. Physics was personally my favorite subject among all the three, so I used to go deeper than the surface in physics, and I solved H.C. Verma, and it all helped me a lot.